there is a clear sequencing to these talks, and there has been so far no solution found on step one, which is the divorce proceedings. So the ball is entirely in the UK court for the rest to happen.